Besties, I'm here at Home Goods and look who I found. The gingerbread canister. They only have one here. Oh my gosh, I just saw a house canister over there. He's $19.99. He's adorable. Guys, look at this little teapot, it's so adorable. $12.99. It's like a little mushroom on the top. I want to put that on the side. I wanted to see this gingerbread house right here. This canister. Wow, it's so nice. I can't really look at it with all of these dishes right here. Might be 20. Look at this Santa Claus. He's 25. Babe, did you see he's by Transpac? Yeah. He's by Transpac. But you guys, look at this. Oh my gosh. They have such unique teapots. $14.99. You guys, look, this matches the canister that's over there. $14.99 for this. Oh my gosh, look at this, you guys. Look who I found. Oh my gosh, I'm taking her. I left her last year and I regretted it so bad. They also have this Christmas tree that lights up. How much is this? $19.99 for the tree. But you guys, should I take this right here? I wish you guys could talk to me right now because I need some advice. Should I take it? $80 for that reindeer and the sled right here. That's nice. $12.99 for the Stitch salt and pepper shakers. That's his girlfriend right here. How cute. They're so cute. This little gingy spoon rest is so cute. $3.99. $12.99 for the canister. This is so cute. You guys, look at these beautiful boxes they have right here. Oh my gosh, that Nutcracker one is my favorite. Let me see how much these cost. Wow, these are beautiful. You don't even need to wrap anything. $12.99 for the big one. And they also have a smaller one. This one's $7.99. Oh my gosh. This one's perfect. They have this one too. This one is $7.99. And I think this one opens from the top. It does. Look. Oh my gosh. They even have a small one. We wish you a Merry Christmas. $6.99. This is adorable. Look. They have that one with the Christmas tree. I think that one's the $12.99 price. They have this one. Oh, this big one's $9.99. Wow. Such good prices. But this one is so cute. This one too. I really love this one. Let's see how much the big one is right here. Oh, I feel like there's another box in it. Yeah, see, it's $12.99 for that one too. They also have this one. $5.99. Wow. This is better than getting a bag. $2.99, is that right? Let me see. Oh no, $12.99. The price tag was kind of covered up. Look at this one. This one's so pretty. I think this is $12.99. Yeah, $12.99. Look, they also have this one. And this one. You guys, look at this. Wow, this is kind of like a book. You can actually put a present in here too. $12.99 for this one. And look. Look at this one, you guys. So beautiful. Let's see how much these are. $16.99. Wow. Man, if I get a present, I want it in that box. Look at this one though. This one's like a suitcase. Oh my gosh. This one's actually my favorite one. $14.99. Look. Look how nice this is. It has its little lock right here. And it has like the different sizes of the different ones. Oh, I just don't like this one. This one's not my favorite. I don't really like the blue. But look, they even have this one back here. Wow. It's right here too. They're beautiful. $12.99 for the Hello Kitty box. Cute. And then look on the top, on the sides. That's so cute. $79.99 for this nutcracker, you guys. Look how beautiful he is. He's like on a little macaroon. His little pants. I moved him over here. He's beautiful. I can't decide if I want to take him home or not. Because if I take him, it comes out to the same price as everything that I have in my cart. Which is all of this. Look, you guys, I found this beautiful picture. $16.99. Isn't this just so beautiful? Wow. And then I have the teapot, which is okay. And then I really wanted to take this, but I think I'd rather take that beautiful nutcracker. Oh, he's so beautiful. And then look, you guys, they have this Santa Claus. His little face is so cute. Oh gosh, where's his price tag? His price, I think, is on the bottom. I can't reach it. He's cute though. It says indoor, outdoor use. Okay, I'm back. I put the nutcracker over there in the front because I can't decide. But they have this guy again for $59. And I wanted to take a look at this right here. This is so pretty. By Martha Stewart. And I think it lights up. Oh, it does light up. That's really nice. $19.99. Oh no, the whole tag came off. Yeah, look how pretty this is. $19.99. I wanted to take a look at this nutcracker right here. He's cute. He's like that big one at the other Home Goods. Oh, don't tell me his price is on the bottom. Okay, never mind. His price is not on the bottom. $100 for this right here, which is so beautiful. Okay, guys, let me show you real quick what they have right here. I don't see the Santa Claus. Oh, he's over there on that side. Because they moved everything right here. Look at this guy right here. He's $99.99 for this nutcracker. Oh, look at this one. $60 for him. He's actually cute. He's really cute. Hey guys, he's still here. He's so cute. Okay, I think that's everything that's new here. They have this guy in white. The traditional color one is beautiful. $2.49 for them. Besties, you're not gonna believe who I found here. Look who I found. The Santa Claus that I purchased. He is $16.99 here. I don't see Mrs. Claus, but oh my gosh, I'm so upset. Oh gosh, I'm so upset because I paid double for him. Wow. Wow, wow. I wanted to show you guys this right here. Look how cute this is. This is by Martha Stewart. Oh my. Look. How cute. Set of two candle holders. Oh, I wish both of them were Santa Claus. That would be even better. $16.99 for this. How cute is this? Look at this beautiful Santa Claus. He's pretty big. He's $24.99. Look at him. Wow. He's cute. $14.99. Oh gosh, you guys. I'm looking for Mrs. Claus now.
Up here. Oh, nice. Still doesn't cheer me up though. Let's see. $29.99 for this big bell. It's really nice. Oh gosh. Let me show you everything they have here.
Okay, guys, this is what they have right here. I don't know if I want to get this right here. This is so cute. $16.99.
Then you guys, look at this little nativity. This is so cute. This one is $16.99. They have these pink trees, $9.99. Let me scoot back and show you guys. I think a lot of the stuff here we saw already. Look at these trees, $7.99. Look how cute. Look at these little ornaments. Oh my gosh, don't fall, please. How cute. They're like little cookies, $7.99. Oh gosh, you guys. I'm gonna show you what else I found. These right here, $29.99. See anything else back there? No, because things are hiding. You guys, look at this beautiful Santa Claus. He is $19.99. Oh my gosh. He's beautiful. Look at him. Oh my gosh. There's so many cute things today. Can't even decide what I want. Okay, let's see what else they have here. Oh, look at this big, beautiful, like, ornament. $14.99. They have the pink Santa here. I wanted to show you guys this beautiful nutcracker. Look at this one. He's a black one, $12.99, and look, he has so much detail. They have a black gnome. Look at this beautiful tree right here, $19.99. But you guys, I wanted to show you this gingerbread tree down here. This is kind of like the, this is by Peppermint Square. $24.99. Look at this one. I think you put the lights on this one, right? With the little holes. I've never seen this one before. That's pretty cool. Look at this beautiful Santa Claus with these pink trees. Wow. This is by 34th and Pine. This is beautiful. Oh, let me see if I can see the price. Oh, $20-$40. But look at his face. He's beautiful, beautiful. And he's a really good size too. Okay guys, I came over here to see the house again and leave the little teapot with it. This one is $24.99 and this one is $14.99. But look how cute that is. It's like the whole little set. They have the Lennox plates, $12.99 for the salad plate. You guys, look at this beautiful picture right here. Wow, $16.99 for this. This one matches this one right here. Look how beautiful. It matches the nutcracker. Wow, look at this. Oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Wow. I also found this beautiful Santa right here, $9.99. His colors are so pretty. Guys, look at this cute mug, $10, and it comes with that little spoon, the little shovel, I guess, right? Or is it a broom? That's cute. I found this right here for $40. It's so beautiful, and I think it sings. That's all that I found here at this store. I will see you in the next video. Bye, besties.